One could risk saying that in a broad way, it's a quasi-religious sense of identification with the landscape. The quality of the experience, I think, one might call ecstatic. Do you know Bernini, St. Teresa? The same kind of nervous insubstantiality, this flickering, flame-like, ecstatic quality. Ecstasy, I mean, it's outside yourself. It's an experience of, I think one might actually, for a change, really use the word epiphany. without forcing it too much.